Good morning, Richland High School. Thank you for viewing RamTV.
Today is Friday, September 26th. Monday is Green Day.
Here's what is happening at Richland High School. Friday, September 26th, 7 p.m., football, boys varsity versus Bishop McCourt.
Best of luck to all sports teams playing today. Student dismissal times are as follows. Intramurals, today's 7th grade line soccer is between Team 1 and Team 4.
SAD's annual Safe Sofa Contest. It's time for SAD's annual Safe Sofa Contest. The winner of the contest and two guests will sit on our safe sofa to watch a RHS football game on October 3rd at the Richland versus Johnstown football game. You will be served food from the concession stand by our SAD members. In order to win, post a silver selfie on Instagram and tag at RHSSAD. Place a caption that says why you say no to destructive decisions. Have the photos posted by October 1st in order for a chance to win. See you at the game.
RPAC. Attention all RPAC and future members of the theater on stage and backstage. Safety training will be provided on Thursday, October 2nd, 7 and 9 in the theater. This is required of all students who will be working on sets and performing on stage this school year.
Physics Club. Attention Physics Club. The next Physics Club meeting will be held on Wednesday, October 1st, immediately after school.
Please check the school bulletin every day for all announcements.
Have a great weekend.